I'm back. I'm sober. I'm back. Just trying to knock this out. And then maybe either lies of P or something else after. I kind of want to just hop right into the sequel for this, but did start lies of P last night, so might as well try and at least progress in that. I'm just getting thrown right into the fight, right? Oh, well, kind of. Okay. Oh no. Why did that door open?
Hey, Fox, stand still. How am I supposed to hit him? I knew it would end like this.
It's like the dojo at the Jedi Temple.
Oh, I had to push the button again because I exited out of the game.
Corrupted.
They can't kill each other, right?
Think you can handle this, Speedy? Better catch up.
Great start.
Confirmed.
Speedy, dear.
I thought I was far enough away.
Before my skill, you will destroy them all.
It starts. Give myself an hour. If we don't make it in an hour, I am just going to move on to something else.
Enemy here. Sure.
Get him before he escapes.
I'm after him.
He's running.
It's fine.
Pursue him, go!
Okay.
Jedi will stop resisting.
Not okay. I don't remember what's next.
Catch him. Just get him. Don't head up.
Oh, you son of a biscuit. You survived that? Oh, I almost fell into the lava. I was gonna say, I didn't know where the fire was.
Unproductive human. You will regret that. Analytical sway.
This is where all the guys come out to shoot, and someone else comes out. That's some damage in him though. Ha! Fucking got him. Let's go. New cheese. I'm injured.
I'm going to destroy you.
Oh, I can't just get my, horse back. That second try, let's go. Drunk me would be proud. Only took 10 minutes, not even.
Locked door, meet BD1.
The Jedi, he's in the Right.
The fight is over here. Move up.
Can't get in there. Okay. No, I don't think I will.
Now. Right here, bud.
He just healed. We're doomed. Someone else attack him. Yeah. Stop dodging and fight.
Last of them.
Well, you guys could have just, like, not shot me.
Behind a blast door. Look for a console nearby.
Found it.
Damn!
That was impressive. How you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do. Still, it feels good to tear this place apart.
This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
I'm sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. We didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Any sign of Trilla?
No. Not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Okay. Please tell me there's a meditation point nearby.
Looks like a turbo lift. Might be your ticket out of here.
Beep boops.
Getting close. BD1. Thanks for being my friend.
Thanks for being a friend.
Advanced, even for the Empire.
Oh, cool. Meditation point. Perfect. Here we go. And do anything with that? Is that gonna give us 2 points?
You broke them, beat them down, and turned them to the dark
side.
So
close. Alright, here we go. Time to get good.
BD does it again.
How long will it take to beat? Damn. Not ready for that. What? You just sucked me dead. The fuck was that? She sucked me dead. Need to find a girl like her. Well, you know, besides the whole emo goth mommy, you know, evil part. Everything outside of that, yeah, let's go. What was that timing? sorry you get fucking help? Go fuck yourself. Oh my god. Alright. I'm a baby back bitch. Let me get my wallet out of my pocket first. Stuck. What a baby back bitch. I was doing good in that fight, too. And your fucking little stupid boy had to interfere.
I need something, buddy. You won't be standing much longer. You'll pay dearly for that.
I need a stim, BD.
Now.
I was gonna say, are we not getting our stim pack? Hello?
Real agony.
Not going great. Why is she just flipping around all over the place?
Just like the rest of your kind.
I probably bitched about this my first playthrough, and I'm standing by it. I hate that she doesn't flinch when I hit her at times. But every time she hits me, flinch. Like there. Droid man, such bullshit. And you tell me I'm calling a little help, little baby back bitch. I guess that would be the way of the Sith, though. Can't win a fair fight. That was so good up until that stupid droid too. Says the one that runs away.
Get
No, you fucking bitch. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? There's no way to not die from that. Besides just dodging. Because I have as much health. Well, I guess there's probably other stuff that could have upped my health. It definitely was, but dude. Fuck, man. Don't want to die by getting sucked off by Goth Mommy. Did she say get back here and use push on me? I was gonna say the droid should be coming in just about now. I'm just waiting for another droid to come in, to be honest.
Just like the rest of your kind.
Fuck. We got this. We got this. I believe in a thing called love. That's what we're gonna beat her with. We're gonna beat her with love, kill her with kindness. That was going so good until it wasn't. It's like it goes so good and it can go downhill so quickly.
Yeah.
as I have.
Trilla, I saw what you've been through. You've experienced great suffering. It's not too late to let it go.
Let go? I'm stronger now because of the pain. I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you.
Where is she hiding that?
You'll never make it out of this place alive!
No! Oh, you fucking bitch! Oh, I had it! I had it! I was doing so good! I was doing so good! No, no. Oh, that was the go! We were doing so good! I'm so upset with myself. God damn it. Alright, mommy, let's go. Damn, that right off the bat?
Hey, buddy!
That's a terrible start to that fight. I'm okay with it.
You'll pay dearly for that.
You can't win.
I need a stim, BD.
I hate that move so much.
Help me, BD.
Sorry. Can you? This fucking bitch, man. I was doing so good, and then she just like decides, fuck this, I'm going full ham on this fucker. No, you are not sucking me off to death again. Dude.
Such poor aim.
Fucking attack, dude. Like, unless you're fucking 10 feet or more away, you can't react to that in time, it feels like. Like, I'm in the middle of swinging, and she starts the animation when I'm swinging, and I can't jump in time. It feels like, why doesn't she just constantly do that attack? I can't stop it.
You'll pay dearly for that.
Right here, BD. Here, bud.
I should have used the force before healing. Oh well. Calling in the droid. Yes. You bitch. That was also on me, so.
Such poor aim.
Is she talking about herself with the poor aim there? Because she's the one that's missing.
Here.
a waste of force power. Play it super safe. Nah, you're not sucking me off to finish me. Fuck you, bitch.
Cal!
I have the holocron.
I need to do this. It's over, Trilla.
Nothing is ever truly over.
This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, sir.
No, it's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you. I am so very sorry.
I've carried so much hate for you.
So dramatic. Oh, here's Daddy. Not gonna lie, I remember the first time this happened on my first playthrough, and I was pretty stoked for this. Should probably run.
Failed me, Inquisitor.
Avengers! Run! No!
Get out of here.
You would be
Get
wise
out of here.
To surrender.
Yeah. Probably.
Also, probably be wise to, I guess, not run. Oh. What am I aiming at?
Gotta run.
Yep. Definitely should run. Definitely. Oh, hi, guys.
Look out!
Just keep running. Oh my. I beg to differ. Oh, wait.
Let's get out of here.
Oh, hey. What's up?
Stay back.
tactical god on Darth Vader. Run.
I think we lost him.
Beep boop.
Seer, I won't fail you.
Kid, you read me? They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Grease, I'm here. Heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron, but Seer, she didn't make it, Grease.
Seer? Just get out of there, Cal.
Keep moving, Cal. I'm sorry.
No, we tried.
Surrender the holocron.
I'll never give it to you.
We shall see.
I won't let you take those children.
Oh.
Such hatred. You would have made an excellent Inquisitor.
She's stronger than that.
She have a smartwatch?
No, no!
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
Seer.
I can feel it inside of her.
Seer! Seer! Hey, listen to me! You still have a choice.
Why don't we see more of that, like, shield thing happening? Like, why don't we see more force shields like that? Or maybe that was just to show, like, the force, like, hold or push or whatever. I said I wanted to take no more than an hour on that, arena area.
I'm glad you're okay.
We beat it in an hour.
Thank you. Hey.
Hey. Hey, you.
Hey.
So now what?
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, the kid kinda looks up to me.
What about that?
You sure about that?
To rebuild the Jedi Order.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them. Just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force. So where to now?
I was gonna say, obviously they don't get the children in the second game because there's, well, I guess there could be stuff we don't see outside of the movies, but whatever. Didn't cave, didn't go to easy on fucking boss fights this time. Got more healing. Just gotta play this sober. Don't play drunk. Give me a couple minutes. I'm gonna hop into Lies of P. I'll be back in a couple minutes.